take a moment to catch his breath. So fast, distance there. Gold medal match. Oh, and he snuck one through, a lucky one in the end, but Eli Dershwitz has won the second semi-final and he will fence for gold a little bit later on against Abedini of Iran. So that's your semi-finals done. So slight preparation there from Abedini, just the slightest of hesitations, and Dershwitz is just one hit away from winning the Seoul Grand Prix.